Hello everyone, today I will continue to guide you to paint flowers with a palette knife using acrylic paints. First of all, I will paint a few flowers and leaves, which will be incorporated into this tutorial. Okay, now let's get into business. I'll sketch in simple way first. Let's use some white, barn number, ultramarine, rose, yellow ochre, and mauve pale to paint the background. Thank you.
Thank you.
For this step, I will apply some colors to the vase. You can paint the vase with whatever color you like. Next, I'll paint the background for the leaves using Prussian green and black. Then, I will use the paintbrush to dip in a few yellow-green dots onto the leaf background to create the young leaves. At this point, I'll change the old color chart with a new one, and it would include red, orange, lemon yellow, deep yellow, rose, and ultramarine. Now, I will start on painting the ultramarine flowers using the small palette knife. I will add a few different flowers to make the painting look more pop. I am now adding some yellow flowers.
Thank you.
then a few red flowers. For this step, I will add the flower pistils. Thank you. let's add a few fallen leaves and flowers below the vase. Okay, now I have just completed the painting. I hope you have gained a few more techniques on acrylic painting after watching my tutorial. If you like, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to watch the latest videos and tutorials. I will upload them every day. And also be noted that I use acrylic paints. I do not mix it with any other material